And he had one of the greatest right hands in the history of the sport. If you ever hug Dan Henderson, he feels like this table. He's made out of wood. There's certain dudes, they just like have a different composition to their body. He's so fucking dense. And when he would deliver a right hand, it was just preposterous. And he would load that fucking thing up and just always look for it, always look for it. And when he landed it, you're fucked.